last year, but figures to be the primary designated hitter this year with the acquisition of Mitch Moreland. Driven to center field, hit hard, it's deep, Pilar's back, and he's got it.
Well, Kevin Pilar looked like he got twisted and turned the wrong way, but he had a good beat on the baseball and stayed with it. That ball coming off the